I have added some garlic, some thyme leaves, and a tablespoon or so of corn flour, or cornstarch if you're in America. And now I'll be adding a liter of mushroom stock to enhance the flavour. And top it up with a cup of water. Simmer that for a couple of hours to get all the flavours together.